Okay, today I spoke about the origin of life on Earth. We know very little about how this important event took place, so there are several hypotheses, and the scientific community is divided with respect to which hypothesis they prefer. In my case, I prefer the scenario of the so-called Lost City type hydrothermal vents, because they have conditions, chemical conditions that are very similar to the biochemistry of present-day organisms that live in those vents. Fascinating from the intellectual point of view on the subject of the origin of life is that it entails the participation of scientists from all fields, not only biologists. Actually, before life, biologists don't have much to do. So, of course, we have the contribution of chemists, geochemists, astronomers in the field of astrobiology, biologists, biochemists, and so on. All of them have to contribute for the understanding of how did life emerge on Earth.